ever wondered what would happen if our wireless infrastructure just collapsed? Let's dive into the chaos of the coming days.
Why isn't my message sending?
Day one, and it's radio silence. No texts, no calls, no Wi-Fi. The world goes quiet, and we're back in the 90s. By day two, we're flocking to coffee shops, not for caffeine, but for that slim chance of a Wi-Fi signal. Spoiler, there isn't any. Day three, and we're getting creative. Carrier pigeons are in demand, and suddenly, those bird feeding sessions in the park pay off. It's day four, and snail mail is back, baby. Remember stamps? Yeah, they're the new cryptocurrency. Day five brings an unexpected twist. People are going outside. Like, actually outside. Nature is trending, and parks are the new social media. By day six, it's DIY or die. Ham radios, Morse code, and if you're desperate, two cans connected by a string. A week in, and we've adapted. Life without wireless isn't so bad. We talk face to face, play board games, and read those things. What are they called? Oh, books. So, what's the moral of the story? Maybe, just maybe, a wireless collapse could reconnect us in ways we've forgotten. But let's be real, we'd all miss TikTok too much. Stay connected, folks, and appreciate the wireless world we live in. Who knows when the pigeons will have to take over,